The word for today is Vaseline. Have you ever thought about all the uses of Vaseline? It kills the ash on your knees. It moistens your lips. It calms down that unruly hair. It puts a shine on your face. It soothes and abrasion. And the list goes on. It reminds me of the scripture where Apostle Paul says, I become all things to all people that I might win some. So today, I want to be more like Vaseline.